Drivers Behind the Line. Starting this match in 3, 2, 1, go.
Qualification match number 24 in autonomous mode over on the Blue Alliance. We have 3 robots. Doesn't seem like a lot of movement, but over on the Red Alliance, we have 2 robots moving. 5036 has exited their community. And now we're in the teleop mode. 2706 to grab the cube right away. It's gonna go try to score that. Probably over on the higher part of the high row of their grid. 5036 from the Red Alliance going over to collect a cone from the substation. Looks like 8574 has died in their community on the field. 5031 and 5036 both trying to put a score cone in their grid. 2706 seems to be also doing that over on the Blue Alliance. 6977 and 5596 looks to be a little bit of a bumping match, maybe. 2706 trying to line up for that cone. Oh, they missed. It's okay. They're gonna go back and try to get another one, I'm sure. Over on the Red Alliance, a 5036 is back scoring a cone on a high note. And their line partner, 5031, also doing the same, probably going for the lower area. 8574 is back, and they're playing a bit of defense with 6977 on the Red Alliance. 5596, exiting their community, looks like they're joining. Oh, 8574 almost tipping. 5036 hitting them. They saved it. They're back. 5596 from the Blue Alliance over in their substation trying to collect the cone to go score. And we are in endgame. That means teams are balancing on the charge station. On the Red Alliance, it looks like 5031 and 6977 are trying to line up to get ready. Oh, but 5131 drove over the charge station. 5036 we might be looking at a triple balance here on the Red Alliance. On the Blue Alliance, 2706 and 5596 have both climbed the charge station, almost balanced. Will they get balanced in time? Red Alliance, we got 5036, but still balanced. And that is time, with unofficial scores of 50 to the Red Alliance and 28 to the Blue Alliance. We'll have your official scores in just a moment. Take attention to the screen. And the winner of that match is the Red Alliance. With a score of 58 to 50, a very close match. The Red Alliance walks away with 2 ranking points they get for winning the match. Team 5036 moves up to 13th place. And we'll have qualification match